Good evening and welcome to the worst possible news a liberal could hear. It has finally been confirmed that the Garden of Eden is in Iraq, and that is where the weapons of mass destruction have been hiding. Not only does this disprove evolution, this also proves that George W. Bush was right all along. And in a related topic, an ultrasound has discovered that Britney Spears' baby is Jesus. I'm the Anti-Man, and this has been the worst possible news a liberal could hear.